Hello, baby.
Hi.
Yes, can I sit with you?
Sure, you're welcome.
Oh my God. You see, I love this little tree very much. It's just like one of the trees I saw in America. Very particular, very spectacular, and delicious.
Yeah, this place is nice with all these.
You don't even need to measure. Even the blind can see the beauty of it. So my baby, sorry for not introducing myself before pressing the intro. My name is Sipo Lobo Perimo.
Wow. How
have you
heard that before?
Oh, it's a title. It means if you don't have money, you suck up your mouth. So my baby, what is your name?
I'm Brittany. I just returned from London yesterday.
You mean you are from London?
Yeah.
And you just dropped from the airplane yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh my God. You see, whenever I'm traveling and I enter the airplane, and I sit most especially in the front, where the driver knows. Because I'll be telling you how to play the turtle, how to match the brain, how to throw the jab. Because it's not carrying anyone in the vehicle. It is all been so. And you know, all these drivers can be so full of giggity when they have the airplane, you know. So, my baby, what would you like to eat? So I'll call the server to come and serve you.
Anything nice.
Yeah. Ah! Who dropped it? Hey, all day for the tea, one day for the dinner. I catch you today. For the past 4 days, I've been looking for you. Today, I will collect my money and get you arrested. Just wait. Wait and see. Ha! Who am I seeing again? Tomorrow, my driver. You even wear my husband to carry woman to the eatery. I will make sure the two of you rot in jail. Yes, I will deal with you. I will deal with you tomorrow.
Okay, please,
tomorrow.
It is a good job you took for WM, you know.